In law school, you've been conditioned to think about your grade in terms of percentage correct. I got a 90 on a test. An A is irrelevant on the bar exam, and studying that way can focus your attention in the wrong areas for the result that you want, which is, of course, a passing score.